Hello, people. How y'all doing? It's just Mama Time. Just want to come on here and talk to y'all for a little moment. But before we get off today, let's get off to a prayer. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up this morning and blessing us to see a new day. Watch out, what's God, as God has protected us throughout this day. Lead us throughout this day, Father God, show the way. And I pray, Father God, you come to me in this moment time in order to get a people out of the truth. And I pray, Father God, you let the Holy Spirit come to me in this moment time in order to get a people out of the truth. And I'm thankful for this in my prayer, Father God. Amen. Now, this one here is I pray, Father God, you make it a plan, that you make a creed, that you make a man, that you speak and that you spoken. That I make a plan, I make a creed, and I make a man, I speak and I spoken. I pray, universe, you make a plan, that you make a creed, that you make a man, that you speak and that you spoken. And I pray, Father God. And I pray, Father God, that you sent it to death. All Satan's church covenants in the earth, for all their fornications and their sins and their evil deeds that they committed in the earth and the spiritual realm and the physical realm and the natural supernatural over the whole entire planet. In every country, city, state, town, county, zip code, area code, island, and mountain over the whole entire planet. And I pray, Father God, you send those orders out throughout all the kingdoms of heaven and throughout the new earth kingdom and the spiritual realm and the physical realm and the natural supernatural over the whole entire planet. Now, listen to me. There's finna be some things to go on. This Satan's church covens, all his church covens, all his secret societies, they will be sentenced to death on earth. In the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, in the natural, supernatural, over the whole entire planet. I got those hairs. And I pray and I prophesy the glad and the creator on the sign of my voice, I command thee. And I've spoken it. So now listen. Every last one of these ones that's been doing these things over the planet and over the people, you understand? With stealing, they have been stealing people's gifts, talents, things like this here. They steal people's glory, all types of things. This is Satan's church now. They do these things so that they can make it seem as if they are the real children of God, but they're not. They're so obsessed with things. But this is the thing. This is your punishment for being so obsessed with things when God told you to let go of things. This is your punishment. You will be sentenced to death. Listen to me. And when you get there to the next, when you get to the next realm, I will be there to sentence you to the lake of fire. Do you understand? Okay. This order will carry out throughout the whole entire earth. In the spiritual realm and in the physical realm, in the natural and supernatural. Do you understand? And I pray and I prophesy the plan and the decree on the sound of my voice, I command thee. And I pray, Father God, that you make it the claim, that you make it the decree, and that you make command, that you speak, and that you spoken, and that you command thee as well. And I pray, universe, that you make it the claim, that you make decree, and that you can make, that you make command, and that you speak, and that you spoken. And that you command thee as well, Father God, in the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, in the natural and supernatural. Listen. This church covenant has done a lot of things in the earth. They committed all types of murder. They committed all types of things. And they know I know. They've done a lot of things. It's time for them to pay the recompense to God. Listen to me. They had got away with a lot of things, right? They won't get away with this one. Listen, you're done in the earth. And I've spoken it. For your time is up in the earth. Satan's church covens and all his churches and all his secret societies. You're done in the earth. Your time is up. And I have spoken it. And I pray, Father God, that you make it a plan, that you make it a decree, and that you make a command, that you speak, and that you spoken. And I pray, universe, you make it a plan, that you make a decree, that you make a command, that you speak, and that you spoken. That Satan's church covens, all his secret societies, all his secret organizations, and the planet, time is up. In the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, in the natural and supernatural, in all the kingdoms of heaven, and throughout all the new earth kingdoms, I pray, Father God, you send those orders throughout all the kingdoms of heaven, throughout all the kingdoms, throughout the new earth kingdom, and spirit realm, and physical realm, and the natural supernatural, in every country, city, state, town, county, zip code, area code, island, and mountain, and nation over the whole entire planet. You understand? So, I don't want to get into it too long. But you're going to pay for your evil deeds that you've done. Now, these are the ones that that's done these things as well, which are all of his. All of these ones are called the religions as well. Don't forget about them. So it's every religion that the enemy has been working with throughout the whole entire earth, and celebrities as well. But I know for sure all of them are religions. They're different religions. Even Christianity. Do you understand? That's why I tell you not to be spiritual. I mean, not spiritual. That's why I tell you not to be religious, but be spiritual. Because when you're spiritual, then you can come into the things of God. But when you're, you know, doing all these other things that you see, the thing is, Satan works through those Christians. Some of them don't even know that he works through them. You understand? Listen to me. Do not deal with people. Anybody be trying to get you to go to church and all these things here? No. Stop it. You know, I understand. Don't get me wrong. I ain't got no problem with y'all going to church and all that stuff, those things. But when it comes down to you trying to do something that you ain't, like I told you, that's trying to, like, I'm going to give you an example. Is one guy that tried to ask me to be my, what he called it, he ain't say instructor. Did he say instructor? Bigger brother, instructor, something like that. When he don't know that I got way more titles under my belt than what he has. But that's what while I was sitting there, I didn't even say nothing. He asked me, would you like for me to be, can I be your instructor? And I'm like, no. You know, I just gave him the plain no. You know, it's like, no, I'm good. I got, you know, other things to do. It's just me and God right now, you know. And they was trying to get me to come in with the church. Nah, stop. Don't do this with them. You understand? Don't let nobody, do something to this too. Don't let nobody try and get you into those types of things. When you already know what God has already done told you. It's you and God. God is my teacher. The Lord, we are the teachers. You understand? The Father is my teacher. Why would I need man when I went all this way without man? And I learned all these things beyond the point of man. Because ain't nothing man can show me. And ain't nothing he can tell me. No offense. But I learned these things through the Lord. Through the Father. Do you understand? So this is why I be trying to get y'all to understand. Every man got to have his own personal relationship with God. So he can take you to the secret place. About the things that the other people are not going to tell you. That's going on in these churches and these religions. Do you understand? There's wickedness. These are sorcerers, demons, and vampires in the church. Do you understand? So, I'm giving it to you. You're not in the old world no more. That old world has passed away. We are in the supernatural. Do you understand? The supernatural has come to clear. Now, the supernatural had to be pulled out to the forefront of the physical, into the physical, right? So now, what's happening is, and it's already here, which is the kingdom of heaven. So now is, you can see everything for what it is now. It ain't to hide. They can't hide nothing. See, the thing is, they used to be able to hide things in the church, right? They can't hide it no more. It's going to be exposed. It's either going to be exposed or God is going to expose it. Or I will expose it. You understand? So let's get into it. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you make it declare, that you make it decree, and that you make a command, that you speak and that you spoken. I make it declare, and I make it decree, and I make a command, I speak and I spoken. And I pray, universe, you make it declare, that you make a decree, that you make a command, that you speak and that you spoken. And I pray, Father God, you sent it to death, Father God. All Satan's church covens, and secret societies in the earth. For all their fornication and all their sins and evil deeds in the earth and the spiritual realm and the physical realm and the natural supernatural over the whole entire planet. In every country, city, state, town, county, zip code, area code, island, and mountain up in the whole entire planet. And I pray and I prophesy to declare and I decree and on the sound of what's commanded. And I pray and I prophesy for the God that you send those orders out throughout all the kingdoms of heaven and throughout the new earth kingdom in the spiritual realm and the physical realm and the natural supernatural over the whole entire planet. And I pray and I prophesy for God. I prophesy, I declare, and I decree, and I command, and I speak, and I spoke. And I pray for the God that you make a plan, that you make a creed, that you make a command, that you speak, and that you spoke. And I pray, universe, you make a plan, that you make a creed, that you make a command, that you speak, and that you spoke. And I pray for the God that you sent it to death all Satan's church covens and secret societies. For all their fornication, sins, and evil deeds that they've done in the earth, in the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, in the natural, supernatural, over the whole entire planet. In every country, city, state, town, county, zip code, area code, island, and mountain, and nations, over the whole entire planet. I pray in the prophesy, declare, and decree, and on the sound of my voice, commanded. And I pray, Father God, you send those orders out throughout all the kingdoms of heaven and throughout the new earth kingdom, in the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, in the natural, supernatural. And I pray in the prophesy, Father God, there's order, commandment, Jim, Father God, there's order, commandment, Jim, Jesus, order, commandment, Jim, angel one. There's order, commandment, Jim, my angel, there's order, commandment, Jim, Chuba, there's order, commandment, Jim, God, there's order, commandment, Jim, me, by far more, tell you what's on God. I pray in the prophesy, declare, and decree, and on the sound of my voice, commanded. And I pray that y'all take the message to the Lord Jesus Christ the moment of time, get to the fast and praying, so when you word, build a relationship with the Lord, commune with the Lord, not just God's good news for you today. Y'all be blessed. Amen.